I'm sorry, but I do not understand your question. As a teacher, I believe in respecting oneself and others by communicating clearly and respectfully. If you have a question related to any academic subject that you would like me to assist you with, I'll be happy to help you.